Hello guys, it's Eglow here. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. You're welcome to this tutorial. Guys, there is a good news, right? Like, there is a good news, and when I saw this good news, I said, Kai, I have to bring it to you guys, you understand? So, you know, for my previous videos where I talked about background manipulation, you know, how to change your background, you know, from one, how to improve your background from one level to another, I've been manually doing it. You understand? So I've been manually doing it, you know, taking you through the process from one step to another, from start to finish. I've been manually doing it, right? So guys, the good news now is I'm going to show you a method where you can, you know, do your background manipulation with ease. And the new update is Nano Banana, like the Gemini 2.5. guys, this is a huge development. Like, this is a huge update, like a huge improvement when it comes to this AI stuff of 18. You understand? So I'm going to show you how to use Nano Banana for free to generate background of any kind. You understand? So in this video, I'm going to show you, like, if you look at this image. So if you look at this image on the screen now, I use Nano Banana AI to generate this image you are seeing on the screen. You understand? You can see. Okay, let me show you. This is the image. This is how the image was shot. You understand? Like, it was shot in the studio, it was shot with backdrop, right? But if you look at the after now, the one I use Nano AI or Nano Banana to generate, now you can see that this is giving like an outdoor feel. You understand? So in a situation where you have an image to improve on the background, like maybe you want to take your image to the next level, you understand? So this update, these two, is very, very good. Like, the best idea for you, you understand? So just like I said, in this video, I am going to show you how to use Nano Banana AI, like Google AI, right, to improve your image. Like, it is free. I'm going to show you how to use this for free. I'm going to show you how to, you know, come up with props, you understand, how to generate props, how to like tell it to generate what you want to generate. You understand? So if you are to subscribe to this channel, please go ahead and do so. Turn on the notification button, you know, so that you can be the first person to be notified anytime I post valuable content like this. And if you're a returning subscriber, guys, I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you for your continuous support, both online and offline. I see you. I truly salute. God bless. All right, so I'm also going to attach my essential retouching pack to this tutorial. You understand? Do well to check the description of this tutorial and see how you can get it. I'm also going to attach my preset of different skin tone. You understand? Melanin, light skin, dark skin, different kind of preset. I'm also going to attach everything to this tutorial. Make sure you get it and start enjoying. So guys, without any further ado, let's get into it. All right, so what you do, come to you, open your web browser, right, whichever one you are using. Like, I'm using Chrome now. Whichever one you are using, open your web browser, then come to this search Google or type your URL. So I've used it before, that's why you are seeing it here. This is it, Nano Banana AI. So just click on it, or you type it, or you click on it. You understand? So after clicking on it, you can see just click on it, Gemini Nano Banana and AI image generator. So it is going now. You can see. So just click on here and see, try Gemini. So guys, we are here now. You can see. So make sure it is on 2.5 flash. You can see, right? Make sure it's on 2.5 flash. So now this is it. So come here, when you click on this plus sign arrow here, you see add files. You understand? So now we already have an image that I want to improve on the background, right? So we'll just click on it, and to locate our file, you can see add from drive, add files. The upload files is maybe you have the image on your system, right? Then add from the drive. Maybe if you have it on, let's say, on your Google Drive, you can just usually click on this. You can see the arrow here. So now, since it is on the system, so we'll just click on upload files. So after clicking on upload files, now you can see, can see the image. So just click on it and open. So this is it. Then look at it, say ask Gemini. So now we're going to, you know, instruct it to help us generate what we want to generate, right? So another thing I want to tell you is that before you bring your image here for, you know, prompt generating and all of that, make sure you already have a picture of what you want in mind. Do you understand? So because that will serve as a roadmap to, you know, direction on what to generate and what to instruct the Nano Banana AI. You understand? So here I'm going to tell it to help me generate a background, a beach background with sun ray and also with blue sky. And shadow. You can see, so help me generate a beach background with sun ray and with blue sky and shadow. You understand? So because now, if just like I said that, make sure you have a picture of what you want to generate in mind and make sure that whatever you are generating is in line with what your picture entails. You understand? Now the reason why I want this blue sky is because of the blue dress. You understand, right? So the shadow here, right? So it is going to cast shadow on the floor. So, and shadow on the floor. So it's going to cast shadow on the floor, right? That will make it real. You understand? Because, you know, it's one to generate something. It's another thing for what you generate to look real. Like when it comes to, like when you want to compare with the original picture, you understand? So the beach background here is going to, you know, like this is us taking the image from studio to outside. So let's hit generate. You can see submit. So wait for the result. You can see. So just a second. So we wait for the result for the Nano Banana to generate what we've instructed it to generate for us. You understand? So let's wait and see what it will generate for us. Okay, so it's processing the result. Guys, this is amazing. Guys, this is it. Can you see? Can you see? Guys, can you see? This is amazing. Like, this is too perfect. Now, you can see the sun ray, right? You can see the sun ray. You can see the blue sky, right? And you can see the shadow. Like everything blends together. Everything blends together. Guys, like, this is amazing. So let's download this. If you want to download, so come to this area and see download full size and click on download. You can see downloading full size. You understand? So it has finished downloading. So let's check the system and see where it is. So click on download. Guys, you can see this is our image. Like, this is so perfect. Okay, so let me show you the before. This is how the image was before, and this is what we generated. Guys, you can see how this thing blends everything together. It looks so real, it looks natural. There's no way you can, you know, even argue. There's no way you can say that this thing is not shot outside. Because if you are seeing this image now, you look as if this image was shot on the beach like this, like outside. This is crazy, guys. Like, this is a mind-blowing. Trust me, this is a mind-blowing. You understand? See? Like, an image that was shot in the studio with paper backdrop has now been seen as if this image was shot outside. The shadow it casted, the sun ray, the blue sky, and the sea, everything blends together. Like, everything blends together. So if you're not cool with this, right, if you're not cool with this, you can come back and instruct it to, you can see redo. You understand? This is for you to copy response, this is for you to share it, this is redo. If you don't like bad response, you click this. If you don't like what you generated, then you can see good response, right? So now let's try and see redo. So we are, you know, like asking it to like regenerate another one. So let's wait for the result. Okay, I think it has finished generating. Okay, this is the first one. Okay, so it's generated again. There is, you can see. Now the difference now is that, see the shadow here, the shadow here. Yeah, the nano banana improved on the shadow, improved on the sun ray and everything. We are still going to download this one as well. Guys, this is how to use the Gemini Nano Banana AI for free. Just like I said, this thing is free. You just have to log in, click on the this thing, just come here, ask whatever you want to ask, right? Ask whatever you want to ask. So guys, we are still going to improve on the, so I still want to generate something more. So I'll just copy this, then upload the image again. I want us to generate something different this time around, still on the same image. You can see, so just, yeah. Now this time around, so I'm going to instruct you to also add birds on the sky, you understand? So let's look and see, you know, the sky is not just there, like, you know, let's have birds, you know, flying all around the sky, so, and also birds in the sky. So let's submit our instruction. So let's submit the instruction. So it's generating. You can see, help me generate a beige background with sun ray and with blue sky and shadow. Okay. So it's, and shadow on the floor and also birds in the sky. So it's preparing the final result. Guys, this is amazing. You can see this is amazing, guys. You can see birds, right? This is amazing, right? So let's go to download this. So as far as you can instruct it very well, trust me, this Gemini Nano Banana AI is going to give you what you want. Just, in fact, more than how you want it, safe. You understand? More than how you want it. This is mind-blowing, guys. This is mind-blowing. So if you are a creative and you've not started using this, I don't know what you're waiting for. You understand? If you're a photographer, a photo manipulator, a photo editor, you manipulate images, and if not start using this, guys, I don't know what you are waiting for. So go ahead and start using this. And trust me, if you have an image, right, that you want me to use this Nano Banana to improve and, you know, manipulate the background for you, so drop that in the comment section and find a way on how to, you know, get the image across to me, and I'm going to help you to use this Gemini Nano Banana AI to improve the image for you, you understand? And if you have something, you know, in your head that you want me to like improve or, you know, talk about in my next video, guys, do well to drop that also in the comment section. Guys, if you watch this video to this moment, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it, subscribe, go ahead and do so. Please help me, you know, so hit the subscribe button and also share this video so that others can also benefit from it as well. Turn on the notification button, you know, so that you can be the first person to be notified anytime I post valuable content like this. Just like I said earlier, don't forget, both my essential retouching pack and color grading presets of different skin tone, I am going to add everything to this tutorial. Do well to check the description of this video and see how you can get them. Guys, we've come to the end of this tutorial. This is how to use Gemini 2.5 Nano Banana AI for free. You understand? It is still free now. Make sure, start using it, generate whatsoever you want to generate, and trust me, you are going to enjoy it. So guys, see you in my next video. Bye.